Hey guys, what's up? This is clue number one. Sadly, I had no chest because I had to search an item and it just popped up, but it's still a shitty reward. Anyways, so four more to go. God damn it. Well, if you're curious, we got four meerkat pouches, one black dehide chaps, one rune dagger, and 3339 gold. So, it's fucking bullshit. Four more to go. Hey, what's up guys? This is casket number two, and watch it be something really bad. Oh, Guthix chaps. Okay, that's unique to Treasure Trails because it's a god item. Let's check the price. Guthix chaps. Oh my god. Yeah, what a great item to get. What a very great item to get. I'm so happy. Hey, what's up guys? This is the third casket, yep, and oh man, you want to put bet on a biscuit being in it? Oh no, instead of a biscuit, we have fire lighters. Oh man, it's always something. Alright, clue scroll number four, I think. Let's bet on the biscuit in this one. Didn't we get this one? Like in the last video? I know we got fucking six lumberyard teleports. Oh my god, that pisses me off. Alright, here is crate number five. I actually ran into the wilderness to get this one, then ran back. Doesn't really matter. The reward is determined when I click on the casket. So basically, the luck that fuck it. Oh my god, nothing worth it. Nothing. Maybe fire lighters, but nothing worth my time.